my husband, Martin Luther King Jr. said, I have fought too long and hard against segregated public accommodations to end up segregating my moral concerns.
Pride events are my favorite, always. It's just like people wearing what they want to wear, living their best life, and it's an honor to be back at Atlanta Pride. I love it here.